In the 1990s, it was published in the British Medical Journal. Peanuts and peanut butter are two of the main causes of asthma and allergies in children.
Okay.
Reason for that, they contain a fungus, and that fungus is linked, well, in peanut butter, that fungus is actually also linked to cancer. Contains also a lot of omega-6s as well, which cause inflammation. So there are other ingredients also, let's just stick to this as basically. So it's best to stay away from peanuts and peanut butter. Actually, everybody.
But
especially children. I mean, I used to love peanut butter myself. I mean, peanut butter, garlic cinnamon slab, cheese on top. I mean, that was for me. Peanut butter. You know, if you eat peanut butter, stickiness. Okay. If you look inside your intestines, you've got finger-like projections called villi. And on the villi, there are what they call microvilli on top of that. Now, the peanut butter smears that and it sticks there. And that can prevent the absorption of nutrients.
Wow. It suffocates the intestine, basically.
Sort of, yes.
Yeah. We look forward to hearing from you again very soon. May you have a lovely evening until the next time, Herman.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me on.